What's up, everyone? It's Anna, also known as that Star Wars girl. And again, I am going to be talking about Captain Marvel. Now, I was doing some reactions to Super Bowl commercials yesterday, but then I found out there was a Captain Marvel one, so I'm going to be doing that one today. I'm going to have to watch it. So without further ado, let's watch this. Okay, everyone, I have this trailer pulled up. Let's watch it. Like yesterday, this one is only like 40 seconds, so I might have to re-watch it and go clip by clip. So let's do this.
About to show these boys how you do it. You ready? Higher, further, faster, baby.
Yes, baby.
Higher. Further. Faster.
Dude, that looks cool. Really? Okay, so I got a little smart talk. This wasn't even interesting. Look, okay, so she flies planes. Okay, so she's gonna stand up and everyone's gonna stare at her because she's the only woman in this shot. She's gonna look angry and she's gonna fight. Then she's gonna make a mess on a ship. Jude Law looks cool. Contacts. He looks like a Sith Lord. Alright. Circus! Oh my gosh, is it gonna be like Dumbo since they're doing the Dumbo movie? Okay, so there's Dumbo. Okay. Alright, Jude Law. They're in a cave. Where's that cat? Alright, let's see. Okay, that's just... Oh, so at least it explains for a second why she can breathe in outer space. And, alright, well, this is just... okay. yeah,
Okay, everyone, this is exactly what I have been saying. It's Brie Larson coming in and be like, I'm the best. I'm the best. I'm a warrior hero. I'm the best. That's literally just what that trailer was. I don't want to go see that movie. It doesn't even look entertaining. It just looks like a girl coming in and being like, just what I've been saying. I'm the best. I'm stronger. I'm faster. I got this cool suit with cool superpowers. And yes, everyone, I know that the internet exists. I know that you can go and Google everything about her and then leave me a novel of a comment saying that I don't understand. I do know that Google exists and that you guys can go and research and then leave me comments. Yes, I do understand that she is brainwashed by the Kree, but just look at her little backstory section. She's still the same. That's just the persona that's going with the character. I haven't seen any changes whatsoever in her character, even before, when they're showing the flashbacks, before she gets brainwashed by the Kree. She's still freaking the same. That's just the character. Brie Larson isn't even acting. This is just her personality. This does not make me want to go watch it. Nothing about this looks interesting. I mean, excuse me. The cat looks interesting. Jude Law is interesting. Samuel L. Jackson is interesting. Everything that is not the main character is interesting. That reminds me of a show that I'm watching right now. Ugh. But, yeah. Anyway, everyone, hope you enjoyed this video. I didn't enjoy watching that, but I hope that you guys enjoyed, me watching it. So yeah, if you liked it, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, that's okay too. And if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and make sure that you click that little bell so that way you get notifications when I do another video as well as when I do live streams because people really tend to enjoy those. So everyone, without further ado, have a great rest of your day and may the Force be with you because we are really, really, really going to need it.